How's the sound out there? Just to check.
Pretty clean.
Good. All right.
Can you see? I can't see.
The lighting's not so good.
I wonder if they have a light up here. Oh well, I could find one. Hopefully we'll make up for it by making the sound all right. Really appreciate you coming out on a Friday night and supporting us and supporting the fiddle contest that they have here. Really appreciate that. Just like to say that we are family circle, and we just really, well, as you might have guessed, we're all family, and we really enjoy playing music, and really glad to be able to share our music with you guys, and we'd like to welcome you all to our family circle tonight, so I hope you enjoy it.
Riding on the city of the morning, Illinois Central Monday morning mail. 15 cars, 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, trickles out in Kentucky, rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Past the trees that have no names, freight cars full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile.
Good morning, America, how are you?
Don't you know me?
Bigger than me. But we really enjoy playing music with them. then I think he has something.
Yeah, yep. I need to tell you that Josh is probably one of the most talented guitar players I personally know. He's pretty amazing, but he's been at it pretty much his whole life. And I was talking to his mom once.
Should be a lot better by now.
And she was telling me, she knew he was going to be a guitar player, because when he was born, he came out holding his hand in the shape of a G chord. So we really appreciate Josh.
Oh, I'm supposed to play a song.
Yeah,
I think,
yeah,
yeah.
We make y'all nervous.
All right, here's a little song about going downtown. So you gotta be careful when you go downtown. So look out.
Playing the fiddle for about 23 years now.
It's that fuzzy new man.
Fuzzy man. And she does a really good job. When we can get her practice. No, she always does it really good.
Go look out, man.
She got that bow right for you.
She used to play that guitar right there, and but she's been gone from us for about 20 years now, so you know, time sure does fly. But it's real pleasure to get to play with your family and share music together, and it's a real blessing to get to sing with my sister up here. This is my lovely sister. She's been playing bass, playing fiddle, and for many years, and it's great to sing harmony with her. Would you please make welcome Frances Mansfield? I'm gonna sing a real pretty one for you now.
And I got this off the Fletcher Girl CD, and Connie's here, so she'll recognize it.
Shout out to you.
Yep. Thank you.
take a minute now also to introduce this gentleman, the big tall guy over here on the right. He's this lady's significant other, which makes him my brother-in-law. And he does a fine job on that mandolin, singing those baritone harmonies. So please make him welcome. That's Tony Mansfield. Woo! Thank you.
It wasn't easy to get into this deal. Before I could marry her, I had to prove to Josh that I could play. So it was tough because I didn't really, I came from a background of not a lot of music, so. But I made it. I'm still struggling though. These two keep me pretty busy trying to keep up with them.
He's been playing the guitar for how many years now? And then he switched to mandolin, so he's, you know, only been doing this for a few months, really.
He says all that to play it all down and all that, right. But he actually inspired me to start playing and trying to flat pick the guitar, so just to let you know.
He passed me up about 20 years ago. Okay, ready?
This song here is a good song for all the kids out there. Yep, I hope you enjoy this. Can you do that again?
Sure, no problem.
Senior moment.
Junior moment.
Okay, here we go. Love. I sat in the back near an old stuffed bear and a worn out memory. you another fiddle song. And this one's real pretty. It's called Miss Round Davies.
Tomorrow, if you put your name and number on there, we'll try to get it to you if you win it. You have to win it. But thank you all for coming out. And we're going to have a few more songs. We're going to have refreshments, and then we're coming back for the second half of the show. Does anybody like banjo?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we might have some of that.
We have some of that.
Yeah.
Do you like cowbells?
Cowbells? How about corn?
There we go with the hat race.
Hours to behold him.
Okay, we're going to do a nice traditional bluegrass tune for you now.
Never believe it when he says that.
I've seen the days that people get to town. One place where we just met, she's just a girl for me. Now of all the world to see, we met. Da-da-da-da-da. Had been another day, I might have moved the other way. I'd have never been aware, but as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. Da-da-da-da-da. Falling, yes, I'm falling, and she keeps calling.
This is only our second show that we've ever played, but we've already been picked up by a sponsor, which we're really happy to tell you about. This first portion of our show has been brought to you by Gonzo's Hair Elixir. See Gonzo right here. There we go. Anyway, so if you've been struggling in the hair department and you need some help with that, get yourself a bottle of Gonzo's Hair Elixir.
It's worked miracles for me.
If you're thinking it ain't fair that you ain't got no hair, Gonzo's Hair Elixir is guaranteed to get you there. Yes, if you're thinking it ain't fair that you ain't got no hair, Gonzo's Hair Elixir is guaranteed to get you there.
Fix it right up with Gonzo's Hair Elixir.
Well, stick around for the second half of the show. We'll get the lights on here then.
Coming soon near you.